Ahoy! Welcome back to CVTV, me Buccaneers. I'm Captain Carly.
And I'm Captain Naya.
We are your CVTV anchors.
To celebrate National Talk Like a Pirate Day, we thought we would do today's broadcast talking as pirates. Arr!
Today we would like to wish many people a very jolly birthday for today and this weekend. Arr! Happy birthday, Maya, Michael, Carmelo, Jennifer, and Cindy. Please come to the office to receive your booty after CVTV.
This question of the week was, where was the first roller coaster in America built? Well, it wasn't Davy Jones' locker. The correct answer is Coney Island in Brooklyn, New York. The coaster was called the Switchback Railway. We had a couple correct guesses. This week's winner is the lovely lass, Miranda, in Mrs. Bain's class. Come to the studio for your prize.
Don't forget to wish your teachers good luck as they embark on quest to beat the O'Clandon teachers after school to today in flag football. Highlights from the game will be shared Monday on CVTV. Arr!
Arr! This week's picture of the week was too easy. We had many correct guesses. The mystery picture this week was Mount Rushmore. This week's winner of the booty is Bella in Mrs. Stone's class. Come to the studio to claim your booty. Here is me matey, Ian, with this weekend's weather.
Arr! This weekend is shaping up to be a wet one for central Indiana. In some areas, there may be enough rain to walk the plank, but look for temperatures to cool down and rain to go away by Sunday. Enjoy your weekend, Crestview students. Arr!
Next, we have me other hearty, Michael, with today's sports moment.
Last night, the NFL season continued in Kansas City as the Broncos took down the scallywag Kansas City Chiefs. With 1 minute left, the scallywags were up 24-17. But with Peyton Manning at the helm, the Broncos scored twice in 1 minute to take home the victory, 31-24. For your moment in sports, I'm Michael. Back to you, me anchors. Arr!
Next, we have Today in History. Today in 1793, U.S. President George Washington laid the actual cornerstone of the U.S. Capitol. In 1851, the first issue of the New York Times was published. And in 1947, the United States Air Force was established by a separate military branch by the National Security Act. Arr!
Today's Thought of the Day comes from the last Jada Pinkett Smith, who turns 44 today. She says, "My belief is that communication is the best way to create strong relationships." Arr! Thank you for listening. I'm Pirate Carly.
And I'm Pirate Naya. Have a great Friday.
Take care of yourself. And stay responsible, respectful, and safe.
Arr!